Welcome back again, all of you. Good afternoon. So welcome back again to our course. So we are discussing last class in MICC and fire cell cable. What is the MICC cable and what is fire cell cable? So this all what types of cable is using for fire alarm system. But if we can using in which area, responsible area, that time we can using in MICC cable. Mineral insulated copper clad cable and normal area you can use in fire cell cable. Okay, so MICC, what is the MICC cable? Okay, it is a verified of electrical cable made from copper conductors inside the copper cell by the hydrolysis magnesium oxide powder. Okay, so it is a copper cable. It is the copper cable inside that the copper cell also copper. Okay, and magnesium oxide powder. especially these types of wiring use LB room, FB room, MB room, transformer room, and smoke project for fire alarm system. Okay, so MICC, I am already told these types of wiring using for LB room, FB room, MB room, and transformer room. Okay, this types of room we can using in MICC cable in smoke detector and electrical system also. Okay, they are available 241.5 square. This is available 241.5 mm, 242.5 mm, and 244 mm square. So this is maximum using in project in 241.5. 2C means 2-4. Inside have the 2 wire. So there is in drawing already show that they have the 2 inside. You can see they have the 2. 2 is inside. 2 is inside. You can check here. 2 is inside. Okay. And they are available 2-4 into 1.5 mm square. So this means 2-4, 1.5 mm square, 2-4, 2.5 mm square, and 2-4, 4 mm square. All are using in different size, using in different devices or equipment. Okay, especially 1.5 mm square is using for, especially 1.5 square mm is using for the fire alarm devices. Is like a smoke detector, heat detector, MCP, and many more others. Okay, especially 1.5 mm square is using for fire alarm devices. Is like a smoke detector, heat detector, MCP, and this one. And 2-4 1.5 mm square. Next one is 2-4 2.5 mm. Square. So this type of wiring using for the lighting purpose. Lighting purpose we can using in normal wire also 2.5 mm square. Okay. So lighting purpose, which type, which area, which place we can using in 2.5 mm square MICC cable? I am already told LB room, FB room, MB room, and transformer room. This is the very room. Okay, so this area lighting and power socket wire also we can using it fire alarm MICC cable, MICC cable, and 2.5 mm square for lighting purpose, 1.5 mm square cable is fire alarm devices purpose, and 2.4 into 4 mm square for power socket outlet purpose. So our standard cable size using purpose is same like that. Okay, same like that. 4 mm is we can using for power socket purpose. I am already told in wiring system also. Yes. And 2.5 is we can using in lighting purpose. And fire alarm system we can using in 1.5 mm fire cable. So this is normal wiring and using in flexible type wiring. These types of wire, normal wiring, we can using in 4 mm for power socket, single core PVC, copper CU, flexible wire. Okay. So these types of wiring we can using for normal wiring system. Normal wiring is like a lighting wiring, normal area. Lighting wiring, power socket wiring of normal area, building, construction line of normal area. But in FB room, LB room, and transformer room, this is very rich. There is so many heat is coming here. So these types of room inside wiring, we can using in MICC cable. MICC cable to using in doing fire alarm system also using in MICC cable, and lighting purpose we can using also fire alarm cable, MICC cable and power socket purpose we can using also MICC cable. Yes, so its area maximum involve LV room, MV room, transformer room and area we can using in MICC cable for fire alarm system, lighting system also, and power system, power socket outlet system also. But different sizes, different size. 1.5 mm for fire alarm system, 2.5 square mm for lighting purpose, and 2.4 mm square for power socket purpose. Okay, so there is only using in 2-port in lighting in power circuit. Or thing is no need, sir. You can make the questions of like that also. Or thing also required in there in gland in fire alarm gland parts. There is connected to or thing coming in out fire alarm gland. I will show in after. Okay, or thing is coming together in gland part to joint and coming the or thing wire. So I will show this one also. Okay, so you can clear about this one in transformer room, LV room, MV room, or LV room. Maximum using in MICC cable, 1.5 mm square is using for the fire alarm system. Example of fire alarm system is smoke detector, leak detector, MCP, or sounder like that. Okay. And 2.5 mm square MICC cable used for the lighting purpose. Light in MV room, LV room, transformer room, light we can installation the light also. So in light we can wiring with MICC cable. Okay, and power purpose we can using in MICC cable 4 mm size. Is it clear? So I am writing the note also here. You can check that this one. Okay, FB room, LV room, MV room, and transformer room. MICC cable used for electrical system also. So MICC cable is using in this room electrical purpose also. Another type, normal type, we can using in normal type. Wire, normal type wire, PVC, CU, copper cable, okay? PVC, CU, copper cable, like that cable. You can using in normal size, normal area. 2.5 for lighting purpose and 4 mm for power socket purpose. Okay? But this room, you can using in MICC cable for power and lighting purpose with fire alarm system. Also, okay, clear. Next one, fire cell cable. Okay, this is the normal type cable also used for the fire alarm system. This is normal types of cable. I have already told this is the normal types of cable. You can use it in normal building where is not more risk of the fire. Okay. So normal area we can use in this one, and in this cable inside have 2 port with 1 earthing wire. This cable inside have the 2 port with 1 earthing steel wire. Only earthing steel is coming out. Steel wire is coming. Necklet is not insulated. Okay, so we can using the earthing sleeve. We can using the earthing sleeve is here. Okay, so we can using the earthing sleeve. They are available 2.4 1.5, 2.4 2.5, 2.4 mm. Same like a MICC cable. This is also available, same like a MICC cable, and using purpose also same like that. But this is using in normal area, where is not responsible area. Building, normal building, residential building, and this apartment type building we can using in MICC in. Okay, but in responsible area we can use fire cell in normal area. and what in responsible area we can using in MICC cable, mineral insulated copper cable. Okay. Next one. What is loop in fire alarm system? What is the loop in fire alarm system? Okay. You can take the what is the loop in fire alarm system. A fire alarm system, a loop circuit is a pair of wire. It carries power and signal between the circuit board to device up to the control panel. Okay. So, a fire alarm system is what is fire alarm system? Loop in fire alarm system. Okay. A fire alarm system, a loop circuit is a pair of wire. So, fire alarm system wiring time, we should be wiring is like a ring circuit. You know the ring circuit? Ring circuit, incoming, outgoing, also going. Okay. So, ring circuit is first point, three wire is coming, and last point is last point to three wire again coming to DB. The ring circuit. Same like that, MICC cable is one cable. This inside have the two core. So, two core cable, one is using for face purpose and one is using for neutral purpose. Or thing is coming, combining with the gland. I will show you up. Okay. So, one cable inside have the two core. This is using for face and neutral. So, loop, suppose loop one, you can wiring the loop one. Loop one to one wire is going to first point of the fire alarm device. First point. And after looping, going like that. And if the end of the fire alarm device, where is in the fire alarm device? Where is in? After in device to again return the panel. Again return the panel. So, one loop outgoing, one loop incoming. So, we have the two wires required. One PR wire means two MICC cable. Not in, inside have the two core, not mentioned it's two core. One PR of wire, okay, MICC, one PR of wire is good. First point, FACP, fire alarm panel to direct. One cable is going to the first point of the fire alarm system device. First point, number one point. And how many points is there? All are looping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. How many devices is there? There is looping. And then after end of the device. Suppose one loop inside have total 25 devices. Smoke detector, heat detector, mineral call point, or sounder, break glass, like that. All 25 devices there. Okay, so first device is number one device is first device where it's going to the first point, and last device is 25. Suppose we have the 25 device one loop. Okay, first means number one and last means 25. So in fire alarm panel two, one cable is direct going to the first point, MICC cable or fire cell cable. And last point 25 to again one return is direct coming to the FACP, fire alarm panel. So this is the is like our power socket ring circuit. We can wiring in like that. Okay. So PR means this one, okay? And it is carrying power and signal between the circuit board to the device up to the control panel, okay? So it is carrying the signal system in fire alarm, signal system is carried. Okay, so signal system is carried between the circuit or a device port to the up to the FACP panel, fire alarm control panel. Okay, so signal is taken one. Each device to signal is coming here. Like, okay, the standard large panel, we will be able to handle the four loops and each loop able to give up to the 256 devices. I am already explaining this one also. Okay, so one standard large panel, standard large panel, we will be. Will be able to handle. This has the capacity of total 256 devices. We can give the 256 devices. Each have the numbering system. Smoke detector is first point. Number one is smoke detector. Number two is smoke detector. Number three is smoke detector. Number four heat detector. Number five mineral call manual call point. Number six. Sounder, number seven, bell buzzer, like that, going to device numbering system. We can keep the 256 device one loop. In fire alarm system, each device is registered here. Each device is registered here. In fire, suppose number one. Smoke detector is lower. Location is first floor. So this is registered in panel. So if in case of any problem is coming, panel already coming the number one device, first floor have the problem. There is riot. Mention is one screen in panel. Okay. So there is coming number one smoke detector device is fault. Coming like that. So what is the issue of here? Security is both here and check the this device. What is the problem here? Same that one. So each device is registered in panel inside. They have the registered system also. Computerized system also. Okay. So this panel board inside is not your category. This is the not your category. Your category is only wiring. And in installation of the device and checking the continuity of the wire, this is correct or not, and termination the all wire in FACP panel. This is your category. Inside the panel, this is auto system. This is another engineering category. This is going to the engineering category. Okay. So in how to identify, you can surprise you. You have the confused. 256 devices, one panel is there, one loop inside. Suppose this loop, one room inside have the maximum 6, 7, or 2, 3 device are coming. Another room also like that. In first floor, second floor, third floor like that way. One loop is going to the up to the fourth floor, fifth floor also. Okay. So how do we take the suppose the center of the device is not working? Well, how do we understand? This is the question. This is the confusion question. So I will explain this one. Each device have the numbering system. Make the numbering system H for number registered in inside the panel. Registered in inside the panel in there inside have the panel in on computerized system. Okay, so in case of any problem is coming in device, there have the one screen, digital screen in outside of the panel, one security is sitting there. So any problem is coming here, there is writing, there have the problem of device number 27. Device number 27 is smoke detector, so there have the some problem is coming. Device number 27 is right that it is coming here. The numbering system is coming here. Okay, so you can security is both here, and if the maintenance worker is there, you can go there. Where have the, where is location the 27 device? There have the, we have the drawing, so we can check the drawing. 27 device is the second floor. So you can go the second floor, 27 device location, and check the device. What is the problem here? Maybe there have the heat problem, maybe there have the smoking problem. What is the problem? You can identify in here. Okay. So panel have each device is registered inside the panel. Loop one, suppose loop one have the 100 device, loop one, total 100 device. Each device have the numbering, and as per numbering registered the panel. Okay. And this is the fire alarm loop. Okay. So one standard panel, large panel, we can give the maximum in 4 loop. Some panel have the one loop is enough. Some building have the, because one loop is 256 we can give in as per panel standards. Okay. Next one. So this is the loop system. I mean, you can see here one loop is in. Okay. One loop is in. So one, suppose example I will give you. This is actually, this is actually not MICC, this is the armor cable, flexible armor cable, but I will show example for you. Suppose this is MICC cable, this one is MICC cable, okay, all cable. This inside have the two pole, one red type and one blue type. So example, I will give the example, what is the loop inside the fire alarm panel or fire alarm wire. Suppose example, this is the fire alarm, MICC cable, this is cable, total cable. And there have the two pole, MICC cable inside have two pole, one red, one blue. Same like that, you can see one red and one blue. Red for we can using it phase purpose, and blue we can using it neutral purpose. Okay, so this is fire alarm panel. This is the fire alarm panel. These are the device 1, 2, 3, 4. Only example I will give you, because one loop is we can able to give in 256 device also. So this loop have only 4 device. Example of this loop is only 4 device. So first cable is going to the number 1 device in one fire alarm cable. One fire alarm cable inside have 2 port and connect in this device. Okay. And we have to, after start the looping, this one number 1 device to number 2 device is looping. Okay. And number 2 to number 3 is looping. Number 3 is another type device. Another type. This is smoke detector. This is heat detector. And this one is fire bell. And this one also fire MCP, mineral pulse point. Okay. So we have the 4 devices one loop. So one cable is direct going to the first point. And after looping, second point, second to third, and third to fourth. Now, fourth is our last point. This is our last point. So, there to one cable is direct going to the panel also. So, means we use the two wire. First incoming, and this last two outgoing, direct going to the panel. So two cable is using for each loop. One pair of wire, one pair of cable means two cable is using. In MICC cable inside have the two port. I will give the example with you. Okay. So this is the system of loop. What is loop in fire alarm system? So sometimes this system is 50 also, 40 also. Any anyone, this is not mentioned, but you can wiring tank panel and fire alarm panel to one cable is going for first, which is the first device. There is going to direct one MICC cable. And after make the putting each device, as per your drawing, you have the drawing. As per drawing, how many device have one put. And ending of the device, there too, you can putting it one wire to return again channel. So this is the loop system. You fire alarm, you should be wiring a as per loop system. Same like our power socket, ring circuit system wiring, okay? Same lighting wiring system, okay? So you should be give the two wires of panel, one for incoming purpose and another one last of the device to return purpose. So you can looping it like that. This is loop. Anywhere, if you going to call, you can doing in fire alarm. Fire alarm also 10% work is coming in electrical section. Okay. Nowadays maximum project are using in working using in fire alarm system. Maximum project. Even our India also using in fire alarm system in government project, government building. You can see in there. In normal house, we cannot use this one, but government project and a bank or bank office area, bank building, we can use in fire alarm system area also. But always maximum any project, we can use in this fire alarm system. So our 10% power in fire alarm system also. This is important also, okay? So little bit the difference in wiring. There is wiring in loop system. Two wire is loop. First point to coming in panel and last point to coming in FACP panel. But in distribution electrical panel, in lighting wiring, we can using it only one wire, face, neutral and earth wire, direct give to the first point. And after using in switch, not return coming here. Okay, but there is return wire also coming. So here is running only 24 volt DC. This is the control system, not an electrical power supply system, okay? Not in high voltage is running in FACP panel. Only 24 volt DC. DC volt is running here. Controlling system this one, okay? So we can use it in roof for the first point to one loop and last point to one loop give to the panel, FACP panel, okay? Here is writing in DC 24, you can see here is writing DC 24 volt. Only here inside have the running in DC 24 volt. We can give the, this panel volt, we can give the AC 220 volt. And here inside have the source system, okay? And they here to outgoing supply is support, okay? So this is the fire alarm panel, and this is the looping system. What is loop system in fire alarm system? Fire alarm, what is looping fire alarm system? So many interview also asking me about this question, okay? Because this is the wiring to little bit difference. Okay, so in loop system, two wires coming in the panel. First point of the device is to one wire, and last point of the device to one wire is directly coming to the FACP panel, fire alarm panel. Okay, clear what is loop? And fire alarm system, you can tell only 24 volt DC is running here, not in 230 volt, okay, 24. This is the controlling system. Maximum controlling system we can using in 12 volt and 24 volt. So there is running in 20 volt only. Okay. So all are the different different. These are the all different group. This is also different. This is also a different group. Okay. So this is one in and one out. Out table is coming like that, and in table is coming from the first point. So another is another group. This is group two. This is group three. Like that coming. Okay. This one. MICC cable gland. MICC cable gland and our cable gland is different. Armor types cable gland. This is the difference. This is MICC cable gland. And maximum these are coming in golden color. And this is coming as per cable size. And MICC cable, last chapter, we can clear about it. 20, we have the available 20 mm, 25 and 32. 32, up to the 32 mm is coming this one. Gland is coming this one. Sizes of the cable, okay? Not in poor, H per poor, 1.5, 2.5 and 4 mm. Okay? So, it is available H per the cable sizes. So, cable sizes. What is the size of the cable? Dimension of the cable. Here we can MICC cable using in dimension of the cable sizes gland. Okay, so this is available in cable. Dimension of the cable is 20, 25 and 32. Maximum 20 using for the 20 inside have coming in 1.5 mm square for cable. 25, 2.5 mm square. And 32, 6 mm square is coming, 4 mm and 6 mm is coming, okay? So, they are available maximum in brass color. This is the brass color and golden color, okay? As for this one, this is available. Maximum gland is available as for this one, okay? So, only three types, three sizes gland is available. 20 mm, 25 mm and 32 mm. But in electrical gland is 20 mm to 75 or 90 mm also coming, yes, as per the cable sizes. Our electrical cable is 2.5 to 1000 mm square, but this is only 1.5, 4 mm, 2.5 and 4 mm is using. Okay, so there is only coming in three types of gland. 20 mm, 25 mm, and 42 mm. As per our cable sizes, we are using it, this one, gland, okay? Next one, parts of the gland. This is the MICC gland, okay? One MICC gland have how many parts is here? Each are, answer is here. This is the sprout. And each item is here. So, cable gland and MICC gland is little bit different. How to installation is here. One by one part is mentioned is here. Gland, this is plastic shroud, gland shroud, okay? And this is the gland. Meaning compressor rod also called. And compressor ring, another one is compressor ring, and gland body, glass pot. This is the glass pot. We can using this pot inside have the silicone. We can using the silicone, compression silicone, okay? So tightening purpose. And this is black top. We can tighten time using in this one, okay? So we have the last one is color code slip also. Color code slip. We can use it in. First, so how to make the glanding in this one? Okay, first you can pull the shroud as per the electrical cables also. Okay, and then after gland back knot or this is also till the compressor knot also. Compressor knot also. Okay, and compressor ring. Then after gland body, and then after brass top. Okay, so we can use the top in tightening purpose. Then here inside we can use in silicone. I will show the silicone image also. What is the silicone? Okay. So MICC cable blanks tools. What tools is required for the blanks time? These are the tools we can use in blank. So you can see electrical have the different types of tools we can use in electrical blending and only for spanner, oil wrench, and screwdriver like that. But this is the different. This is cable cutter. Cable inside have the powder. I am told powder. So you can using in green type of cable cutter. Okay. And cable straight part. These two things is using for the cable straight part. This one and this one is two types of cable cutter. Just for this one, which types of cable we can put in this one, okay? And these all are the straighting purpose. And this one is gland tightening purpose, using in this one. This is using for the gland tightening purpose, okay? MICC hand printing tools, what wrench tools also, this one. So this is, suppose MICC gland is this one, so we have the cap top also, tightening time we can use in this one. I have not in MICC gland is there, but tightening time we can use in this one. Okay. Next one, MICC rotary stripper. We can rotor and cutting the wires. There is the this. We can put here, have the hole, there have the one hole is here. We can put the inside. Suppose this is your MICC cable. So you can put the crimping inside the hole. Yes, for dimension of the wire and tighten. There have the tightening system also. Tighten, moving like that. And automatically outside this power set is putting down, powder is removing. Whatever you need for the termination. Okay, so this is using for the blending time tools. Next one, same like that, same cutter, two types of cutter. There have the mention one. You can see there is mention of as for which types, which size of cable. This is this all whole are coming in size. So you can put it inside and rounding. You need this handle for the rounding purpose. And after how many you need to remove the insulation or remove the copper cell, you can remove like that. Okay, you can marking and after using in lab. So this one is MICC spar blade. You can using in blade here. Cutting time we can using in blade. So this type of blade only using in this machine, not in another. Two types of machine is we have. So I will give the this image also. We can using in this blade for cutting purpose, powder and this outside insulation cutting purpose. Okay. Straight purpose we can using this one is straight purpose. Suppose MICC cable is twist like that. We can put inside the here to here and make the straight. We can straight and using in this one. MICC cable straight twist. Okay. So MICC cable straight time we can using in this one. Not using in head like that twist. Because inside have the powder. If you can make the more twist, damage your cable. So if the cable is twist like that, you can put the use the machine and straight make like that. Okay, this is the system not used by hand to straight. This inside have the powder, so damage the powder after yearly higher time. This cable also problem. That's okay. What needs for the MICC cable gland works, okay? Gland work, we need two tools. What tools need in gland work? What types of tools? Axofrail. And so friend, we can using the cutting purpose. Electrical knife, remove the insulation. Insulation remove time, we can using the electrical knife. Okay. And next one is MICC rotary stripper. Remove the MICC inside the copper cells and powder. There inside have the copper cells and powder. I will show the MICC cable image. This inside have the white color powder with copper cells. Okay, so this cell removal time we can using in MICC rotary stripper. Okay. And this is for straight purpose. This is for MICC gland tightening purpose. And spanner, we can tightening after gland finish, we can termination in FACP panel inside. So we can using in chalk tape not to tightening purpose. That time we can using in spanner. Spanner, we can using in spanner that time. Okay. So what tools and materials, what is good for here? This is the silicone, MICC compound silicone. We can using in silicone in inside the tab. I am already told. And this is black color tab, okay, MICC PVC tab. So two core is MICC cable inside have the two core. So they have the two plate. So each core we can one core is here, one core is here. We can using pull the like that and tighten, make the tighten. After not short, using silicone, this component is using not short each other. Face to neutral short, device are not working. So we can using in MICC compound cell, okay? We can using in this one. And top, we can using the conductor of the MICC. Inside have the two conductor, one for face purpose and one for neutral purpose. This type of conductor we can using in MICC. Okay. This is now any gland. If you starting the gland, first you using in shroud. First you can inside cable, you can fix the shroud for dust and water protection, okay? And MICC color code seal. We can make the copper, inside the conductor is, copper conductor is not insulated. If you remove the powder and the copper cell, here inside have the not insulated copper. So you can using the red for face purpose and black for neutral purpose and green for working purpose. Okay, so we can use in this one for insulation of the conductor. MICC clip, double clip, single clip. MICC clip, this is using double clip is using for the where is running in the two cable. Sometimes two cables is running in together. Suppose your FACP panel is far from the your divided area. So there two, one incoming also going and outgoing also going. So together this cable is, you can keep up to the device. That time two cable is coming. So you can integrate this types of clip. Double clip. Single clip, you can using it only one single wire. Single wire, okay? Single wire, you can use this one. MICC gland top. Okay, last slide I will tell. This is the gland top, okay? So there is already have the earthing wire. This is the earthing wire. Why the MICC cable inside only two conductor is there, one for face, one for neutral. We can need to earthing also. We can need to know all things. This all thing is setting with the gland cap to come. This is the earthing wire. This is using for earthing wire. Gland to set and come. And face and neutral inside the cable have conductor. Okay. So this is the MICC gland cap. you can be using in typing time this one. Okay, this is thread system also. This that side have the threading system as per size of the cable. So we can mostly type with the threading and after type with crimping and crimping tools. Okay. So how to install this on the lamp? So I will tell after this all wiring is finished. First you can switch the shroud, compressor nut, compressor ring, main body, and this is the MICC blank top. Okay, so there inside you can using in compound silicone or cell inside and using in black PVC top and tie with the crimper after perfect tie. So there is using in earthing for green, yellow green, and red for red marking, yes for and neutral for black. So three wires coming. Cable inside have the two wires, but one earthing wire is coming direct from the MICC blank tab. Blank tab to coming. Okay. Cable tie, we can using in cable tie for the tightening purpose. We can using in cable tie for tightening purpose. Straight the cable and tighten. This is PVC type cable tie. Okay. So complete this one. So basically, in a fire alarm. 10% work is coming in building. This is covered in 10%. But in fire alarm, you can take the knowledge of how to make the wiring in MICC cable. What are the name of the fire alarm system devices? And where is using in MICC cable? And how to blending? This four things is important for you. Inside the panel, what is the system? This is not related to you. Okay, panel, this is separate auto control system, this one. So you can take the knowledge of which size of cable is very using in MICC and how to blending, what is the device of MICC and where, what is the work of the devices. You can know about this one. Mostly in MICC time, 241.5 MICC cable using for the fire alarm system. And 242.5 is using for the lighting purpose, very responsible area, very rich area. Example of FB room, LB room, MB room, transformer room. This area we can using the lighting purpose also and power socket purpose also MICC cable. You can clear about this one. So me interview with asking these questions also. Why the MB room, LB room, FB room and transformer room is using the MICC cable? MICC is protective cable. If the other cable is more heat is coming, this is damaged. Normal cable is damaged, but MICC cable have the one magnetic system powder inside the cable. So any more heat and any firing, even fire is there, this cable is not damaged. So this is long life cable also. So maximum risk, firing risk able place we can using in fire alarm wire and cables. Okay, so I hope all of you are clear about the fire alarm. This is important, but how many you need? So many other topics also have, but how many you utilize in golf? How many you require? That's what this one I will make the slide. I hope if you take the all knowledge of this one up to this one, You are the experience of fire alarm cables also, fire alarm system also. You more is need more than this. Okay. So wish you all the best and see you Monday class. Thank you.